This is a 25 caliber Gammo Hunter Extreme air rifle, and a lot of folks don't take into consideration that you need to clean your air rifles just like you need to clean all other firearms. So I recommend you getting a good cleaning kit with some good oil and a nice ramrod, and run your patch right up the muzzle. Naturally, you're going to want to clean the outside of it with a light oil drag the same way, but you want to clean the inside of your firearm the exact same way. Again, look at that. Now that right there, my friends, is out of an air rifle. If that doesn't go to show you why you need to clean the inside of your air rifle out, I don't know what does.